Ah, someone new to talk to. Are you here for something specific or just to say hello? A strange vine. Unusually thick and covered in thorns? In the city? Son of a troll! I've seen such vines to the north. They're connected to the Bloodthorn cult. A clear indication that the cult is corrupting the land. Be wary of those vines. Wherever they appear, the blood... Well, don't dawdle. Ask your questions. I don't have all day.
Clockwise. Oh, no, 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 that would cause an in-
Welcome to the Mages Guild. Is there something I can help you with? Ah, good. We're always on the lookout for new members. We're lore keepers across the face of Tamriel. Guild members seek out books, tomes, and ancient scrolls in their travels. Perhaps you'd like to join. Always a pleasure to speak with another Knowledge Seeker. Guildmaster Vanas will be pleased. Always a pleasure. We're book hunters, of a sort. We seek...
There you are, Vestige. We must speak at once. Listen well. I have located a safe harbor from which we might plan our course of action. You must meet me there. I awoke upon a sandy shore, a stretch of beach, outside a bustling city of elves, Vokelgard. The harborage is in a seaside cave, outside the city. It is there that you will find me.
Stranger, this forest? A caution, my friend. If you're following this road, the land's turned against us. Spriggans and imps have overrun the mill. I don't know. There might be a way to help the other villagers. A group of women showed up as we fled, threw spells around and called themselves the Weird Sisters. They helped us escape. Maybe they know what's going on. I'm taking my family to Daggerfall. We'll be safer there. Our friends and neighbors. They were trapped by the imps. There was no... Thank you, my friend. You're certainly braver than I am. Sheorg...
attack.
The spirit of the Weird weeps, for something drives her children.
The forest is enraged, filled with hatred. We tried to calm it as we always have before, but our magic falls.
For now, our purpose is to defend the villagers from these creatures. I can construct a simple ward to protect the mill, but we are far. Take this creature, born and bound to the essence of Aetherius, and let it guide you to what I need. Hopefully, it will find enough to establish the ward.
Thank you.
I mourn the creatures you were forced.
May the essence of Aetherius protect us all. Now please, stand back. I must perform the ritual of warding.
Oh, I hope this works. There. I think that's done it. Come with me. Good. It worked. That's a perfectly fine ward, if I do say so myself.
You aren't one of the villagers.
That ward will buy us some time. Now we have to figure out what to do next. Agreed. The mill is safe for now, but we need to My sister Johanna has a plan to help the villagers, but we need your assistance. If you're willing to help us, please talk to her.
Who are you to know?
So you... My sister Olena is still out there. Probably trapped some.
Get everyone back here and we can keep them safe. For a while. In the meantime, we'll work on what to do next. And make sure you put those fires out. This building won't provide much protection if it burns to the ground.
We are the Witches of the Weird. We serve... We stand apart, but we aren't heartless.
No more! Mura will not stand for it! You won't hurt any more of Mura's friends! These creatures show up in the night, try to take everything from Mura. This one has worked hard to make friends, find people who would accept her. Do you speak the truth? Mura has heard tales.
Every last one of them.
I'm not afraid.
I don't want to die. It's up.
These fires somehow, otherwise we are going to join them. Did my sister send you to Ada?
No! My beautiful daughter! Please say something! You have to be all right. You have to be.
We have to go. We can't stay here any longer. Your daughter's gone.
You can't just leave her here like this. I have to say goodbye. Wait.
Perhaps I was too... The remaining... My sisters and I should... We can travel... Nothing is more pure. Look for the roots of the weird around the mill. Remember that those creatures...
I should return to our camp and help protect the villagers. Speak to Helene. There are still questions that require answers. I didn't want to... No.